Turns out this thing we're experiencing is something that continues on and on forever, and our conscious awareness, that thing behind our eyeballs who is observing reality, has experienced multiple lifetimes before this one. And the people in our life are people that we've seen and experienced, fallen in love with, and been friends with and enemies with in many different lifetimes. In fact, we keep meeting each other to work out stories, to work out karma with each other in this human drama for soul enjoyment. And here we are on this planet Earth that some people say souls get stuck on. We get stuck on the idea that this is a temporary thing and we have to accumulate as much as we can so that we can be happy, because all we've ever wanted is to experience love. But we need to realize that we are love. That's what this is.